This is the second photo of me warming my